ICAT is one of the leading homologation and testing agencies established by Government of India to support the automotive industry in new R&D, design and development. Considering the increasing automotive industry in India, the Government of India started a project called the NETRIP, through which they funded the agencies to develop the facility for automotive testing and development. ICAT is one of the leading centers among those centers. If you look at automotive industry, there are lots of challenges coming right now. One in terms of the regulations, other is in terms of the customer expectations. For all these parameters, the things like the emissions, safety critical parameters, optimized design, fuel economy, these are the key challenges of the automotive industry. For all these challenges, they need to optimize their structure. They need to meet the regulatory requirement, parallelly reducing the weight as well as providing the proper strength to their vehicle, their component, or their entire part is the key challenges to the automotive industry. One major challenge we initially faced is related to the rollover testing for the bus, as it is very critical for the passenger vehicle segment. And if you go for the modification of the prototype, then testing, then failure, and again testing, it will take a lot of time and cost. But with the Altair Radioss, we can say module, we can establish, we can do this simulation in a very short time. We have reduced the time maybe more than 50%. And we have catered that to almost 50 of customers, 50 different bus body builders. We have optimized their structure using the simulation, made it in a really very good time. Similarly, in the testing like the RUPD, where we have tested for the trailers, this is again another unorganized sector, but with the CAE simulation, we have optimized and we have made the safety critical component really good. We have established the correlation also using the physical testing, and we found very good correlation between the radio simulation and physical testing which we carried out on the same component.
We are using radios extensively for explicit simulations. Currently, we are also involved in making a bus more safer for the passengers by doing rollover simulation through radios, where we are having radios as our solver and making all the deck setup using HyperMesh and Hypergraph software of Altair. Also, Radioss has a very good advantage of scalability. Scalability means we are able to use in the cluster, which we have in the server room, which has a capacity of around 90 server nodes. So when we run the job in the cluster with around 20 compute nodes, we are able to solve the job within 2 hours.
OptiStruct helps us to design fixtures. Using OptiStruct for static simulation, we can do model analysis, which is very much required for designing frames and fixtures where vibration tests are to be conducted. We use this OptiStruct in our ICAT to design fixtures for our daily regular test for other labs. And once the fixture is finalized, then we go for fabrication.
Hypercrash is a preprocessor used for setting up a solver deck for radios. It is the best tool when it comes to convergence issue. We can debug, check the model in preprocessor only. And it also helps in saving a lot of time as compared to other preprocessors.
We have joined ICAT as a GET, and we are using HyperWorks for the analysis of components, and we found it very user-friendly.
Altair products provide a single platform for various engineering simulations which involve multiphysics like FEM, structural, CFD, electromagnetics and various other physics simulations.
Another challenge which we are facing is our team is young. Plus the organizations and the customers which we are dealing are not from very well organized sectors. They are like the bus body manufacturers, small component manufacturers, trailer manufacturers. And team is also young, so we face challenges, issues while running the simulation cases. But with the great support from the design tech team, we are able to meet all our project within the specified timeline with the satisfactory results and try to achieve and in fact achieve the customer delight in their domain.
Design tech has been constantly supporting us in various projects, which includes rollover, SUPD simulation, RUPD simulation and various other impact simulations. We have been also been provided some customized trainings based on motion solve and OptiStruct, which is helping us in simulating various challenges in the industry.
And with the support from the design tech team, whatever the challenges we face in the development testing and simulation testing, we really get a very good support and able to meet our customer requirements within a very short period of time. ICAT, with the vision of the R&D leader and supporting the automotive industry in the field of testing, design and validation, our CAE team is committed to meet all the customers' requirements. And we need a same support and increased solutions from Altair to meet our expectation and customers' requirements.